Welcome back. In Better Health today, we are talking about skin cancer. Millions of people each year get some form of skin cancer. But like most diseases, catching it early is so important.
And tomorrow at the West Farms Mall, there's a free skin cancer screening. Here to talk about that, Gina Breton of Access Health CT, sponsor of the event.
Also joining us, Dr. Andrew Salner. He's a radiation oncologist and the medical director of the Hartford Healthcare Cancer Institute at Hartford Hospital. Welcome to both of you.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
I think this is the thing that people think about the least, and it kills the most, probably, and it's a huge killer of people with, you know, skin cancer.
It is, and it's actually increasing, Scott. Melanoma is a more lethal form. There's a less lethal form of skin cancer, squamous cell and basal cell cancer, which are very common, about 3 million in the United States every year, but about 90,000 melanomas, and that number is increasing, about 1,700 here in Connecticut. So what we want to do is have people prevent it if they can, and also detect it early if there's something going on.
Okay.
And I know you're going to talk about getting checked, but just to show how important it is, our viewers may not know this, but literally you happen to be in a doctor's office doing a story and they notice something they didn't like, and what happened?
Turned out to be melanoma, and I had
melanoma.
To go. I had melanoma, and I was shocked. And it took me, I had to go for surgery, and luckily it wasn't, it was at the very, very beginning, early stages, but somebody who saw something. How is that possible that a little dot is going to, could possibly kill me?
Because what melanoma does is it gradually penetrates more deeply into the skin. It quickly spreads to lymph channels and elsewhere in the body, and that's why it's a more lethal form of skin cancer than the other types, which tend to stay local. And so we want to try and catch it really early while it's still very superficial, but we also ultimately want to try and prevent it.
Okay.
Gina, tell us about how people can get checked.
Sure. So, you know, the first step is getting enrolled in healthcare coverage, but we really want you to use those benefits to stay healthy. So scheduling an annual checkup, you know, that's really a great first step, because if you don't know enough, let a doctor answer those first questions and guide you to a specialist should they see something that needs more attention. And so that's really important. So free events like the one we're hosting tomorrow to get checked and to really know those A, B, C, and D's of skincare are really important, because skin is, you know, it's one of your big, it's your biggest organ, right? That's so to speak. So it's the one you got to take care of that you don't think of. It's
right.
It's great.
We actually have a picture that Doctor, you sent us, and you can tell us a little bit to refresh people. What are the A, B, C, D's?
Sure. All of us have moles, and moles tend to be round and brown and even. So the A is asymmetry. If you draw a line through the mole, and one side looks different than the other, then that's a concern. B is borders. If the borders are round and absolutely smooth, they're fine, but if the borders are scalloped or irregular, as you can see in this case, that's a concern. C is color. Most of our moles are brown and just one color. If you see lots of black and blue and red, and even unpigmented areas in the mole, that's a concern. And D is diameter. The most benign moles are the size of a pencil head, which is 6 millimeters or less. If you see moles that are bigger than that, you should bring it to the attention of your doctor. And E is evolving, which means if you see a mole changing in some way, then that should be brought to the attention of your doctor.
You made a very good point. We can't see half of our body. It's
right
behind us.
That's correct.
So, you know, you got to get somebody to look at this.
We have to get somebody to look at it. And, you know, I like to suggest to patients that they have their loved one look at their back to see if anything is changing. But ideally, let your doctor do a quick skin exam. And if you have anything going on with your skin, you need to see a dermatologist and let them do a full skin exam.
Is it okay if you don't have a history of something that you're just getting checked at your primary care physician?
Yes, because they'll spot something, and if they're concerned about it, they'll have you see a dermatologist.
So we don't have to keep going to a separate dermatologist every year unless we have a history.
Right. Correct.
Okay.
What about discrimination? Does it discriminate this disease? Is it just for a specific race or?
It's most common in people who have a family or personal history of melanoma, or people who have 50 or more moles on their body. They're at higher risk. But really, it's sun exposure. And for those of us who had sunburns, particularly as children or young adults, those skin cancers can occur decades later. Obviously, Caucasian people or people with lighter skin are at higher risk. People with darker skin at lower risk.
Okay.
They do occur in non-sun exposed areas of the body. We don't know why. And so the whole key is, if you see something, bring it to the attention of your doctor.
Tell us a little bit about what people are going to experience if they want to go to West Farms Mall tomorrow and how it's going to work.
Sure. So in addition to, you know, answering questions if you have any about coverage specifically, we're going to have an expert on scene from Hartford HealthCare doing checks for people. And so we, you know, filling out all of the right paperwork and getting you checked is And this event last year, they found three people, you know, that needed really to have follow-up scheduled. And so we see that as great value to the, you know, if you're at home and you think you see something, stop down and really get it checked. And that's the first step. And if you can't make it out to the event, definitely set up that appointment with your primary care provider, because it's the one thing you can do every year with the healthcare coverage that you have, you know, to really make sure that you're preventing what you don't know, what you can't see, and getting help from an expert.
And free. It doesn't make a difference if you have insurance or not. Just show up.
Yeah, tomorrow for free. Come and see us.
True skin cancer experts, our leading melanoma team, will be out there right. From Hartford HealthCare.